Just give me a minute. This is gonna be starting off with the Mastery Rank 24 test. Okay, there it is. Good. I practiced earlier, and doesn't matter what frame you bring into this one, my practice glitched out, and it first time around, it didn't have me with my amp. This should also have plus base stats, a percentage of the base before you even whatever. It should also have a percentage of base stats increase for mastery ranks. It really should. That's part of one of the dissertation I sent to the East community.
Your fragile Tenno body is one of the most powerful forces in the known universe.
Don't screw me over this time. To wield this force. Where's my amp? Without being destroyed yourself. Hey, fuck off. There's my amp.
A formidable performance. This test
it glitched out. Yay, new loadout slide. Mastery rank should mean that I get more powerful. All my base stats across the board should go up. All of them! Do you hear me? All of them! Saying it. I've learned to keep saying something long enough. First they resist it, then they just accept it. Then it becomes their truth. Some Eastern types call a mantra. Just keep repeating it until somebody believes it long enough. Now I'm up to Mastery Rank 24. Which to me, Mastery Rank has come to mean, oh look, I played the game for a minimum of 30 days and I have all the toys. Is there anything I need here in the Vesper? Just gonna double check.
I think I have something you might be interested in.
Nope.
These won't last long.
Can't go to Clem. Did that some time ago. Okay. Mastery Rank 24 test is pretty easy. For me. Got an amp? It's easy. Just blast the thing. Now what am I gonna do? Oh yeah. I went off and got a new Kuva, bitch. Take a look. Hey, pedal faster.
You could no more resolve a solution for the equation I represent than a Kubro might fathom a card trick.
I don't know. I've taught some cats how to do some interesting things. A Kubro would be no different for me. I mean, I once taught a cat how to flip a light switch. Anyway, I'm just gonna go after the Kuva Ogris. And if this one proves interesting enough, as it's proving interesting with my Necros head mounted on its left shoulder, I might just keep the damn thing. I'll have two of them with the exact same powers and the exact same weapon. Nice color, though. Alrighty. So. Yeah, I'll just do this to piss you off a bit. I don't want to fight you in the middle of a fucking, part mission. I'd rather just fight you in the middle of a survival or an extermination. That would be optimum for me. Yeah, skip the seminar. I've seen that millions of times.
There is a prisoner here that is connected to our operations. Search for the holding location.
Excuse me. Crazy asshole coming through. Back here, you. And get stabbed.
Find the captive as soon as you can. We don't have much time.
That looks like it's gonna be 1% per kill for the Requiem Murmurs. Hey! Did I say you could jump over my head? You went over my helmet? No one goes over my helmet. Not even your boss has my helmet fucking lower than her shoulder. How dare you try to go over my helmet? Oh, wow. I think they tweaked the spawn rate for the, Kuva fucking Lich's thralls. Come here. Aw, you got stuck in the wall. There's another way in here.
Eyes open.
And then there's that. In your neighborhood. Fuck it. Cipher it up.
Cephalite. Time to smash some glass.
Take the star. Not a minute too soon.
Smash. Necros smash. Can I give you a weapon?
I've got some scores to settle.
No, I will not give you a weapon. I'll babysit you as long as necessary, but I will not give you a weapon. Get off that! I did not permit you to get on that. Fuck you. I have enough problems without you getting on a fucking turret.
The
It is bad. And I am helping. Why are you putting out there? And you're dead. I need some distraction. Spend enough time in this mission, I might get a few more Kuva brawls. I'm hoping. Too late, sound the alarms. I've already rescued the idiot. Now I'm just doing this for gratuitous violence. I like how I stabbed before there. Is that guy dead? I hope so. That would be horrible. Get off there! I didn't say you could jump on there. Everybody knows the Grenier can't jump. Except for who catches. So close to the exit. I could just walk right over there. I want to stretch this out as long as I can. It spawns in and dies. Yay, another one. Hey, no buttons for you. God damn it. I said no buttons. Desecrate. Surprise me like that. Or not. That's all one good option.
I've accepted. You may go.
Fuck off. Yeah, I can tell. That attitude you've got. That attitude. I'm not gonna like that attitude. I preferred my previous one. Yoink. It's mine. Mine. I wanna get another one that's insane. That's fun. What's this regular one? Oh, defense. Fetch Odag. Fetch a bag. I'll do that.
The sector is under control. Resistance crushed.
I am not crushed. And I'm not the resistance. Oh, wait. I don't think she's talking.
Mobile defense mission.
Uh-huh.
You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations
and before
we
get to the I'll just
there is you. Heavy resistance. Can't do this without you.
Almost the worst of the way done. Personally, I'd still like to see it with a lot more progress each time you kill them. Get off that rampart, jackass. Here, this'll stop most of you from going to the ramp. Hey! I was gonna destroy that! My asshole's got on the rampart. Fuck! my assholes have brain damage. They jump right in front of me when I'm shooting. They don't respect my line of sight or my firing range. They just jump right the fuck in front of me. Look, stop jumping around. It's just money. Why the fuck did I count for these to die? Hey, get off that! Get the fuck off!
Area completed. Spawn.
Right in front of me. Get the fuck out of my line of sight. God damn, dude. Seriously, move out of my fucking way. Get back here! And yoink! I'll take them murmurs, thank you very much. Ooh, and another one so soon! Yoink! I got your back! Idiots. Yay. Come here, you. Get back here.
Us, Tenno, but we
did. Mission complete. Yeah, I wouldn't say that. to split. Oh, I sliced him right now. Seem to have cut your head off. Which is appropriate. Off with their heads. You just watched me kill that guy. You didn't even shoot at me. You're fucking pathetic. Hi, buddy! I was gonna assassinate you, but fuck it. Are there any more? Spawn in some more. Go all the way back here. Later on, I may actually need to switch to the appropriate frame to get the appropriate elemental thingy attached to the weapon and go for that. If I can get the thingy I want to get. Under my fingernail. Fuck. Okay. I'm still waiting for a refresh on this stuff.
Always a pleasure.
4 hours. Yeah. I've got work to do. Lots of work to do. And that Kuva bitch ain't gonna say anything I find funny. I just got a feeling on that one. So, till next time, fuck right on off.